Brazilian football legend Ronaldinho narrowly escaped a serious injury in India after a traffic light collapsed in front of the car he was travelling in. Ronaldinho is in the southern Indian city of Kozhikode to inaugurate the Nagji International Club Football Tournament and was fortunate his vehicle narrowly avoided being hit by a traffic light. Fortunately, no one was hurt in the incident and Ronaldinho was able to continue his journey after the debris had been cleared.